Hi, I'm Jack Antonoff here with Mix with the Masters. Let's talk about production, music, writing, and everything that we do in here.
If you have a vocal and the lyric is like, hi, I'm talking only to you and we're at the studio and I love you, whatever it is, the second you double that vocal or put a little ambience or delay, all of a sudden it just goes away, even if it's no matter how loud it is. And that can be a wonderful thing. It's all about what is being said in the song.
Kiss the sky and whisper to Jesus, my, you found this, you need this. Take a deep breath, babe.
If you play on its own, it's so loose. But then I have 7 tracks of it going through Vincent's and Space Echoes, which sound like this. And this is where it gets real kind of funny. And with a lot of these things, like the Vincent, I'm just messing with it as it goes, so it's not really even locked to a setting. The idea of getting things totally correct doesn't leave a lot of room for people to dream. So what I like about these sounds, about the drums, where I'm sort of like figuring it out and it's herky-jerky, or like the acoustics where like one is a little more confident than the other, there's actually personality to that, and it leaves space for people to imagine it.